对，就是。
Okay, our aircraft is
moving
towards
Davao City.
Hello
everyone, this is Bert here, and together with my team, welcome aboard Cebu Pacific, making first moments happen with you. We are now ready to depart for Davao. In command of the aircraft is Captain Ferdinand Berlarmino, ably assisted by First Officer Jean Luis Costales. Our flight time is approximately 1 hour and 35 minutes. Ang lipad na ito ay pinangungunahan ni Kapitan Berlarmino sa tulong ni Unang Opisyal Costales. Tayo po ay lilipad ng mahigit kumulang isang oras at 35 minuto.
Kasi yung outer shield is ano siya, meron siyang mga wiper. Dapat may wiper para ma-enjoy talaga natin. So we can enjoy the flights. Kaso sana maano siya manahangin mamaya. Matangay. Okay. So we're in the runway and we're about to defy the gravity for takeoff. So this is 10 minutes or more than 10 minutes video long.
For your comfort, yes, reading or eating, you may search on your individual reading lights found in the passenger service unit above you. Thank you.
Alright, that's good. Para makita natin yung labas. Asia. Ito yung mga causes of delay, yung ma-traffic, maraming gumagamit sa runway. Tapos example sa Davao ka, so yung Davao din naman ma-traffic doon, nung kunti lang naman yung mga aeroplano doon, kunti lang yung flight. So yun. Bali, itong aircraft na magiging sasakyan ng mga taga-Davao pabalik sa Maynila, hindi makakarating ng on time kasi traffic. The traffic dito sa Naiya. Okay, we are moving. pumasok. Ano pala yan? Air sanitizer. Kaya pala, kala ko yung nasa aircon. Hindi siya malamig. So, ibig sabihin ano siya. Air purifier, air sanitizer, ganun. Yan, may fish pond dyan. Siguro dami isda dyan. Hito, tsaka ano? Hito, tsaka tilapia. Tsaka dalag. So, may isa pa tayong sinusundan. Yan na, palipad na siya. Have a safe flight. Ingat.
To take off stations.
So tayo naman, it's our time to shine. The most exciting part. Yan. So buti ngayon ay hindi ma-traffic, no? Hindi gaya talaga nung time nung kailan ba yun, nung ating December. Yung ating December 31 na flight last year, sobrang traffic. Bound to Davao yun. Wala palang binatbat ang mga prime mover drivers sa mga piloto, no? Kasi tinan mo yung mga piloto, ang galing mag-backing. So yun na. Gracias. ano, gabi pa ngayon. Ibig ko sabihin, madilim pa. So, alas 5 pa lang ng umaga. Maulap pati. Kasi may bagyong Henry. So, yun lang. Maraming salamat sa panonood.